Welcome back. Two robotics teams from Hawaii are headed to the World Championships after the state championships this weekend. Team Waffles from Asset School earned first place in the state's first robotics competitions. The high school students built robots and had to complete tasks efficiently and effectively to win. They'll now go on to the World Championship in Texas in April. That's along with Team X-Bots from Punahou. As for the team's unique name, they eat the tasty breakfast as a family before each competition.